Foxtrot. It's Nicholas Roach and Karen Byrne.
Bonjour!
What's that about?
I thought I'd give you a few clues of what country we're representing.
Being around the World Week, straight away I kind of guess we're going to be France. France is very important for me. I have a massive French heritage.
So the dance that we have this week is the Foxtrot.
I hope I can really bring a little bit of the French culture that I have in me into the dance.
Je m'appelle. Merci.
It's actually been great fun this week because I feel like I'm fluent French.
Merci.
I got Karen to speak a few words of French.
Je ne suis pas contente avec toi.
So that really means that I'm not happy with you. And do you know what? I'm happy with him.
When I get it right, it looks very good, but I'm not consistent.
The judges, they keep wanting more. More, Nicholas.
Karen, dimanche soir, compte sur moi, je vais tout donner. Karen, count on me Sunday, I'll go 100%.
Dancing the Foxtrot, Nicholas Roach and Karen Byrne.
I love Paris in the springtime. I love Paris in the fall. I love Paris in the winter when it drizzles. I love Paris in the summer when it sizzles. I love Paris every moment. Every moment of the year. I love Paris. Why, oh why do I love Paris? Because my love is here.
I mean, do you even like Paris?
I love Paris.
Oh, good, thank God. It was nice to see you be the teacher this week as well, with Karen, teaching her some French.
Yes, we
bonjour.
Had a...
Bonjour. Well
yes,
done.
She's progressing a lot quicker than I was with my Foxtrot.
Is there anything you'd like to say to the judges in French?
In French?
Yeah.
J'espère que vous allez bien me voter tonight.
I have no idea what he said.
Merci.
Okay. Unfortunately, me or the audience at home have no idea what you said. But anyway, we'll move on. Arthur.
Bonsoir, Nicolas, mon chéri. What a beauty. When I heard you were doing the Foxtrot, I told myself, this is right up his alley. And you know what? I was right!
Yeah.
I was right! Yeah. The first time we saw you dancing, I didn't think we were gonna see you in the quarterfinals. But guess who's laughing now? You are laughing! You're in the quarterfinals! I know you speak French, I'm gonna say in French. Tu es simplement le monsieur parfait pour cette compétition. Translation, merci. You're simply the perfect gentleman Aww. For this competition.
Merci beaucoup.
Beautiful. Oh, we love that. Brian?
Well, I'm a bit more of a simpler soul. I think I'll stick to the old English. Foxtrot, my absolute favourite dance, full of sophistication and smoothness. And, you know, this performance was about as sophisticated as a French boulevard. In terms of smoothness, it was a little bit more cobbled street at times. There was one little wobbly bit at a fall off or something. But listen, from here up, from here up, it was really, really good. You're improving so much across your top line, headline, perfect, shoulder line, really, really excellent. And you captured the character of what is an extremely difficult technical dance quite well.
Thank you.
Okay. I think there's a compliment in there somewhere. Yeah, Lorraine. I think
so. Well, Foxtrot is the gentleman's dance, and for me, that's what makes you look so good and also so comfortable. Your frame and the position of your hands and the movement of your hands in motion and the footwork is truly very, very good. What is missing to get it a little bit more smoother is that backbone, the spine, right up to the head. It needs a big hand behind you and a good old push there. And, yeah, and I know Karen's done it many times to you. Exactly. Yeah. But I must say, the content that you put in, you didn't shy away from it because that is a very difficult but pure foxtrot. So well done to you both.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Well done, Nicholas and Karen, everyone. Well done. Well done.
Nicholas, très bien, Nicholas. Lovely foxtrot there, I have to say. Now, France obviously holds a very special place in your heart, so I guess that was a bit of pressure out there. Did you manage to enjoy that?
I did, very much. It was a challenging dance, but the song, the whole mood was kind of carried me away, especially tonight. In a rehearsal, I was just putting a lot of pressure on myself, and I was able to let it go tonight and enjoy it.
And as the judges said, the foxtrot is a tough task, isn't it? Because it's the gentleman's dance. Karen, how was he in rehearsals?
Oh, it was definitely a tough week. We put a lot of hours in because there's so much expected, I suppose, in the foxtrot. And I think it suits him so well, so I didn't want to disappoint, but yeah. I feel his performance
how
was...
How many times did you push that hand, as Lorraine said, in his back?
Yeah, he's well used to that
he's
hand,
well
aren't you?
That.
Putting the hair back.
Tell me, Karen, about your French. Has that gotten any better as we've gone on?
I feel I'm amazing at it. Yeah. Bonjour. Tell me, what was that?
Je ne suis pas contente.
Je ne suis pas contente avec toi.
Say that again.
Oh, don't make me say it again, Nicky.
Okay.
Tell me again.
Je suis pas contente avec toi.
Avec toi.
Which is, I'm not happy with you. She's been saying that a lot.
Okay,
I
got it.
I asked him to teach me, and that's what he chose to teach me, so...
We thought you were absolutely brilliant. Let's see how you did.
Yes.
Let's go, Santane.
Oh!
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
7.
Woo. Lorraine Barry.
7.
Whee. Arthur Gulen-Leanne.
7.
There you go. Yay. That is a total of 21. It's a big night in the ballroom, and your votes can make all the difference. Mm-hmm. So, to vote for Nicholas and Karen, call 1513 717106. Or, of course, you can text Nicholas to 53125. That's not texting him directly, that's texting his name. Please remember not to do anything until we announce those voting lines open later on in the show. Nicholas and Karen, everybody!
After the break, the dancing moves on to Egypt, the ancient home of the pyramids, and then to Rio, the ancient home of the beach party. And you could also be in that party mood if you manage to bag a big bag of cash in tonight's competition.